Team Crime Time.
Crime Time, JR.
Jim Ross and my dog, Jerry the King Lawman, back with you here on Monday Night Raw.
My dog?
Come on, dog.
Well, WWE Judgment Day, presented by Rambo. Stallone is back. Rambo on DVD and Blu-ray disc, May 27th. Judgment Day is live this Sunday, exclusively on pay-per-view.
And making their way to the ring, at a combined weight of 532 pounds, the team of Lance Cade and Trevor Murdoch.
I blame it all on my roots. Showed up in boots. Now this is a tag team you can really relate to, can't you, JR?
You know, with all due respect to Garth Brooks, Murdoch's not got a bad singing voice, but he's not exactly Garth Brooks.
Well, he seems to have found himself. I like it when he expresses himself through song.
Well, Caden Murdoch, three-time tag team champs, taking on JTG and Chad. One-fall match here tonight on Monday Night Raw.
Have you noticed that since Murdoch has started singing, Murdoch and Caden have been winning?
Do you think that has anything to do with it?
I think it's just
Hey, brother.
I think that's the book.
I take that personal. Oh, and Lance Cade and JTG. Lance Cade, a very impressive young athlete, big, strong, raw bone kid. Makes a quick tag to Trevor Murdoch.
Look out here.
Murdoch with that rule upbringing, I can kind of relate to his coming out of his shell. Still working on my shell.
See, I'm from the city, JR. I can relate to JTG and Chad.
Yeah.
These are guys that Rob Peter and then Rob Paul. Oh, look out.
Well, Chad's a big guy. He's about 6'6", maybe 6'7". Powerhouse of this combination. As evidenced by that knockdown.
That wasn't exactly the welcome wagon there, was it? Yeah!
Jerry, you ever been to Brooklyn?
Yeah. Look out here.
Kind of passed through one time.
You've been over the Brooklyn Bridge?
I bought the Brooklyn Bridge once on my first trip there.
Oh, man.
Yeah, the thing about Cade, we're talking about his athleticism, great flexibility as you saw there, but he makes another quick tag. And you know, the key to tag team wrestling is making frequent tags, isolating your adversary if you can,
and wearing your pants real low.
I do that, but not on purpose.
Listing. Now you got him.
Oh, look at Murdoch. Murdoch with a nice counter.
Hey, good job. Boy, that momentary miss gave
him. Here are your winners, Lance Cade and Trevor Murdoch.
Murdoch, the opportunity to hook the legs and get the victory.
Cade Murdoch back on a tag team roll.
Primetime couldn't even steal a victory tonight.
Primetime certainly can't blame it on their roots. Nice counter by Murdoch.
Uh-oh. What do you think?
About us being back on a roll. And you know, maybe your singing has something to do with it. I don't know. Does everyone want to hear him sing?
I do.
I'm in.
Kind of mixed reaction for my fans, though.
Really doesn't matter what you want, it's what I want. partner, you earned it. I want you to sing our victory song. You serious?
You earned it, buddy. You earned it.
Oh, boy.
You got to know when to hold them. Know when to fold them. Know when to walk away. Know when to run. You better count your money. When you're sitting at the table, there'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done.
Oh! Oh, good Lord! What? God, what a... I think Murdoch is knocked out. I think Kay just finally had enough, or what? No, look out! Oh! A vicious right hand again on a helpless Trevor Murdoch. Oh, Murdoch was set up here. Well, these two men have had their problems in the past as a tag team, but goodness gracious, I never thought it would end exactly the way we just saw transpire. I still don't understand this. I mean,
when the dealing's done,
Trevor Murdoch belting out of tune, and then he got belted by Lance Cade. Man, right in the mouth. Well, Murdoch was drawn dead there with that big right hand from that man, Lance Cade. Two thunderous rights to Murdoch, and Murdoch doesn't know where he is.
I think Murdoch is still on Green Street right now. Check this out one more time. Oh, man, right between the eyes. Ugh.